News out of West Des Moines, a semi truck driver is dead after a crash at the intersection of Highway 5 and Interstate 35. Police say the driver was trying to merge but lost control and crashed into a ditch. The driver died at the scene.